Yankee, we looked at the code book you stole from the warehouse, but it's encoded. You'll have to steal the code wheel from the officer's home. Oh, leave no witnesses alive. Check your map to find where the officer lives.
Guten Tag. Caroline says you're here to spy on General Zeta. I've seen his eyes. That man is pure evil. Human life means nothing to Zeta. He'll destroy Eisenstadt and everyone in it to get whatever he's searching for.
BJ, mein Gott, you have a thousand lives. Our best scouts couldn't get close to the dig site and you practically walked in. Well, you did so well that I think even Caroline is impressed. Not that she'd tell you. She's not one to give out the praise. Keep up the good work. You're starting to make a name for yourself with the Chrysler Circle.
Sorry, BJ, I can't talk just now.
Auf Wiedersehen.
There is no time to waste, Blaskowitz. Follow me to the church.
Get behind me! I'm taking it! Go! Go! Go!
American is here! Oh. That man is a spy! Move up! Go! 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 Have you seen him? Nein! American is here! Forward! Take cover! Take cover!
Have you seen the spy in this area?
All back!
Watch it!
Come on, out! American!
Hand grenade!
Sir, unfortunately, the scribe who interrogated the Golden Dawn agent at the SS base has verified our worst fear. Whoever rescued the young Golden Dawn agent from the dig site also took the remaining tool medallion. I trust you will explain the situation to General Zeta, making certain to mention that Captain Müller was on duty at the time.
Keep moving!
Come out and fight, American!
Move out! Have you seen him? Fall down! That man is a spy!
Everyone, let's go!
Have you seen the spy? Frightened, American?
Stop him! Stop him!
Show yourself! Are you a coward? Come out and fight like a man! Show yourself! Where are you hiding, American? Come out and fight like a man. American is here! Wherever you are, we will find you.
Heads up! Grenade! Advance! Schnell! Schnell! Do not let the American escape!
Sir, I regret to inform you that the young Golden Dawn agent we captured at the dig site was released by insurgent forces during a raid. The guards responsible for the lack of security have been dealt with severely as an example to others. Rest assured, all available men have been directed toward recapturing the agent as well as discovering who was behind the daring rescue.
The Tirpitz were sunk off the coast of England before it could carry out its mission and destroy London with a missile attack. Unfortunately, the original Thule medallion was lost as well. Manuscripts tell of a second medallion at the dig site. Every effort must be made to locate this artifact. My research into the Vale will be severely hampered without it.
No, you're here.
the line!
And I'll make your death quick.
This way!
Why are you hiding? Is here.
Move up!
Since the codebook I stole from the warehouse is useless without the decoder, I had to go to a general's home looking for it. As expected, the house was heavily guarded, but I managed to fight my way through. Ultimately, the mission was a success. The decoder's on its way to the Kreisau Circle safe house, and the general has been permanently silenced.
American!
Well, if it isn't the American.
Move up!
Pardon's a mess.
Yeah. You're in the middle of the business transaction when the Nazis interrupted us.
What do you think we should do with it?
Leave it. Lately, corpses have a way of disappearing in Eisenstadt.
Move up! Move up! Keep moving! Have you seen him? Nein! Send a squad!
Wanted for treason. Erich Engel, second in command of the Kreishaus Circle. Erich Engel is the mastermind behind a number of violent acts perpetrated by the Kreishaus Circle. He is also directly responsible for the loss of numerous civilian and military lives. Any information that leads to the capture of this criminal will be rewarded.
This way!
Thank you.
Glad you made it, PJ. They need us at the church. Purchase whatever you need from the black market vendor. Then see me when you're ready to go. Ready? We have to hurry. It is a long way to the church.
Not so brave now, are you?
Send a squad
to flank him!
Hello, Agent Blazkowicz. I am very concerned. We sent two members of the Golden Dawn to investigate a farm the Nazis have been fortifying. They've been gone 2 days. What could have happened on a farm? If you see or hear anything about my friends, please let Dr. Alexandrov know.
You must be Agent Blazkowicz. We've heard about you.
Greetings, Agent Blazkowicz, and welcome to the Golden Dawn. We are scholars who specialize in the occult. Our leader, Dr. Alexandrov, founded this group over 50 years ago. We defend against those who would upset the balance of nature through the use of supernatural forces. Dr. Alexandrov's reputation may have suffered, but our mission has not.
I cannot believe you would be so foolhardy, giving a strange American the Naxon crystal.
I understand your objection, but from what I've heard, he may be our only hope in fighting off the Nazis.
All right. You did as well as I'd expect for someone so young.
Sergei said he was certain the Nazis would have killed him if it weren't for the American who found a Thule medallion. Sergei gave him a crystal so they could both escape.
So the American commands the power of the veil. That's unfortunate.
We have little choice for the moment.
It's good to finally meet you, Agent Blazkowicz. My name is Pavel Cherny. I am the librarian for the Golden Dawn. Sergei tells me that when you traveled in the Vale, you saw creatures there. It should be devoid of life. I will study the problem and let you know what I find out. It is fortunate you were able to locate the Thule medallion before the Nazis. Had they combined it with all the Naxon crystals they've unearthed, they would have a very powerful weapon.
So, you are Agent Blazkowicz. I am Dr. Leonid Alexandrov, the leader of the Golden Dawn. Time is short. Please listen carefully. We have come to Eisenstadt because the Nazis have unearthed the Noxon crystals. They tamper with powers they do not understand. You've refused to give us the full medallion. But I won't waste time arguing about that now. Since you're obviously a skilled fighter, I would ask your help.
A group of our brethren recently attempted a reconnaissance mission, and were never heard from again. But an operative of ours just uncovered information as to what happened to them. Meet him at a tavern called the Raven's Nest. I've marked your map with the location.
You had best be off, Agent Blazkowicz. Oh, no one must know about our work. Not even your other allies. Loose lips, Agent Blazkowicz.
I have work to do, Agent Blazkowicz. Go to the tavern as I instructed you. And please remember to guard our secrets.
Ah, Agent Blazkowicz, welcome back. Thanks to your actions at the dig site, the Nazis don't have the crystals or the tool medallion. But as for the relic you discovered, it looks like some kind of gate, but I have no idea what it does. I've asked Pavel to look into it. Oh, the black market has some stolen crystals. You might be able to use them to boost the power of the medallion. I guess the excitement is over for me. Dr. Alexandrov has me translating ancient tool manuscripts, so I can't go with you to the Raven's Nest. Whatever the Nazis are up to has Dr. Alexandrov very concerned, and he won't rest until he knows what the manuscripts reveal.
May good fortune follow you.
Of you spy would dare touch a Nazi soldier!
The greatest Nazi soldier alive!
Ja, to Hans!
This town of yours, Eisenstadt, it's unlucky. I can feel it. Something very bad is going to happen, I just know it.
I know exactly what you're thinking, BJ, but we couldn't save that man. There are too many Nazis here. We'd have been gunned down the moment we tried. But wait. Revenge comes to those who wait.
Get your filthy hands off me. I'm drinking. Don't make me drag you down to headquarters for questioning.
Have you noticed? There's something wrong with General Zeta. He talks as if there were invisible people standing around him.
Maybe he's just talking to himself.
No, I don't think so. I think he's insane. This town is nothing but trouble. What are you doing? Move along, or you'll regret it.
Don't ever touch me again. You understand?
Guten Tag, BJ. What brings you to the Raven's Nest?
I hope it involves killing huge amounts of Nazis. Because after what that Hans fellow did, I'd like to see them all dead.
Hey, come over here. Hey, you! Over here! Hey, come over here!
Agent Blazkowicz, we need you for an important mission. A few days ago, we sent two members of the Golden Dawn to look into some strange rumors about a nearby farm. This morning, one returned, severely wounded. He died before he could speak, but he held a crystal like the ones you carry, though it's of inferior quality. We're not soldiers. Would you be willing to go to the farm and see what happened to the other member of the Golden Dawn? What can I get you?
Agent is here!
Glad you made it, PJ. They need us at the church. Purchase whatever you need from the black market vendor. Then see me when you are ready to go.